I am the human instinct brought down to its most basic form.
You feel that?
The animal quality in every human being. The desire. The aggression. The wants, the pleasure impulses, the animal urges. Sex and violence. I am it. I am the norm, and may or may not be the result of my upbringing. I follow the social standards combined with gut reactions.
Well, I don't know why I came here tonight. I got the feeling there's something right.
The determining factor.
I'm scared in case I fall off my chair. And I'm wondering how I'll get down the stairs. Clowns to the left of me. Jokers to the right, here I am.
The average.
Stuck in the middle with you. Yes, I'm stuck in the middle with you.
Yeah.
And I wonder what it is I should do. It's so hard.
The will, the personality, the consciousness of reality.
Losing control, yeah, I'm all over the place. Clowns to the left of me. Jokers to the right, here I am. Stuck in the middle with you. When you started.
I am ego. I am the moral fiber of every individual. The rule follower and the instigator. The discipline. The applied perfection. The ethics, the control, the parental values, the ego ideal. I am the superego. This is me and my subconscious.
Next week we'll have a written exam on id, ego, and superego. You need to remember the various attributes of each part of the subconscious and their role. The id, although larger than the superego, as your wants and desires, are usually foremost in your mind. Do not always take control. The superego will resume responsibility when needs must be met, like using the restroom, etc. You'll find that often three is the magic number. The Three Stooges, Charlie's Angels, and each character follows a part of the subconscious. Excuse me, young man, pay attention.
Sitting for your exams coming up, and you have rehearsals throughout the whole weekend.
Try your best. Try everything you can.
Are we going snowboarding this weekend?
I'd like to, but I can't. Come on, it'll be fun.
Just
Maybe next time.
Alright. See you around. I will put the director and the professor on sick leave. Why do I always have to do what they say? Let's just go snowboarding or anywhere, but...
You have rehearsal to go to. Make sure you have all your materials and stop at the restroom on the way.
Forget rehearsal and forget the restroom. Let's just go to the beach or something.
Listen, the gas is expensive, you get sunburned, and plus this is the first rehearsal and you don't want to be late.
Today we're going to read through the script. You can move around if you like, but you don't have to.
You should act professionally and take this seriously to be in good standing with the department.
Do you have any makeout scenes?
I'm the lead. But you don't come before the director. Now, pay attention.
Let's begin.
Get up, I'm sick of sitting down.
You don't want to make a spectacle.
Come on, show off!
I wonder who he cast as.
The chick you make out with?
It's the love interest.
Noelle.
Oh, Frederick, how could you?
Don't write yourself. Remember the notes the director gave you?
He doesn't know what he's talking about. I want to play it like a completely different kind of character.
Where did she go? You'll see her again the next time you have class.
I want to see her now! Don't you worry what the bitter
hearts are gonna say. You did a great job in the read-through.
Thank you. You look good. On stage. You make a great Noelle.
Thank you. My name is Sheila. Don't I have class with you?
Psychology.
Yeah, it's a hard class.
It's not so hard once you get it all figured out.
Well, I have another class to get to, but since we'll be seeing each other in rehearsal, maybe we could study for the exam? Here, let me give you my number. Call me.